on, packs of lunch and a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze. Those burning rays are wearing down his body. The diesel's worth the price of gold. It's the cheapest grain he's ever sold, but he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. That hailstorm back in 83 sure did take a toll on his family. Stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees every night he prays, please let my crops and children grow, 'cause that's all he's ever known. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. Takes a tractor another round, another round. He says, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. Underneath this
on my feet, and them tank top wearing country girls and them old skin tight blue jeans. I thank a farmer. Yeah, I thank a farmer. I still believe in amber waves of grain. Man on his knees praying for rain that grew this country strong. We all thank the farmer. I still believe in amber waves of grain. Man on his knees praying for rain that grew this country strong and keep us moving on to get tougher. As their lives keep getting harder, I think it's time we all thank a farmer. Thank a farmer. A lot of folks like me still care about the FFA and county fairs and the folks who really make this world go round. I'd like to thank a farmer.
A sack, a 99-cent heart attack. I got a pounding head and an aching back, and the camel's buried in a big straw stack. I'm gonna live where the green grass blows, watching my corn pop up in rows. Every night be tucked in close till. Raise our kids where the good Lord's blessed, point our rocking chairs towards the west, and plant our where the peaceful river flows, where the green grass grows. Well, I'm from a map dot, a stop sign on a black top. I caught the first bus I could hop from there. But all of this glitter is getting dark. There's concrete growing in the city park. I don't know who my neighbors are. And there's bars on the corners and bars on my heart. But I'm gonna live where the green grass grows, watch my corn pop up in rows. Every night be tucked in close to you. Raise our kids where the good Lord's best, point our rocking chairs towards the west. Plant our dreams where the peaceful river flows, where the green grass grows. I'm gonna live where the green grass grows, watch my corn pop up in rows. Every night be tucked in close to you. Where the good Lord's blessed, point our rocking chairs towards the west, and plant our dreams where the peaceful river flows. Whoa, where the green grass grows.
the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. 3 miles of cars laying on their horns, falling on deaf ears of corn, lined up behind me like a big parade. I'm late to work, road rage jerk, shouting obscene words, flipping me the bird. We may be on a state paper, that blacktop runs through my payload. Excuse me for trying to do my job, but this year ain't been no bumper crop. If you don't like the way I'm driving, get back on the interstate. Otherwise sit tight and be nice, and quit your honking at me that away. 'Cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. Been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I got 2 boys in the county 4-H. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hate for a little pay. But I'm proud to say I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road with my plower, chugging, lugging, lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Well, I know you got your own deadline. The cussing me won't save you no time, hoss. This big wheel wide load ain't going any faster, so just smile and wave and tip your hat to the man up on the tractor. 'Cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hay for a little pay. But I'm proud to say I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugging.